index finger and my thumb, or between my middle finger and my thumb. It changes depending on what day of the week it is. Now, that could be an upward force from in front of the pivot, but I don't have anything in front of the pivot. Get the volume from the stick height so you can still be relaxed. So what happens is my index finger starts off kind of in a straight line or almost a straight line.